Yeah, this morning, one person is dead and another person has multiple injuries after a snowmobile crash in Salisbury, Vermont. Police say it happened on Lake Dunmore yesterday evening. According to police, Amanda Warren and Crystal Humminston were riding on the lake at high speeds when Warren lost control of the vehicle, crashing into an embankment. Humminston, who was a passenger, was pronounced dead at the scene. Warren was taken to the hospital. Police say alcohol may have played a role in the crash, but they're still investigating.